with.
John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Now, pull your parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. Let's see what you got. Thank you. smooth as butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Dene. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines.